Well, that's really fucking irritating. God, how the fuck do you time that correctly? Very few safe spots. Ugh. On the wall. Okay, so it goes there. Oh my god, it's so irritating. This fucking lip here. Not want to jump that far. Getting through that fucking gap is the problem. There's like one tile where you can escape the fucking lava. What? I was safe from the last ball, but apparently the next ball that happened, I was not safe from, because fuck you. I don't like this level. I just fucking jumped right the fuck into it. If I had just kept going straight, I would have been fine. Like, this whole game is designed just to piss you off. Like, 100% that's what it's designed to do. Why is that happening now? It was working fine before, and now it's not. It doesn't make any sense. It literally doesn't make any fucking sense for that not to work. It's really, really shitty timing. safe here for now. Until the game decides I'm not. Please get up there. I hated that level. What's this? Might actually be a decent bandage to get, but doesn't mean it's easy. There. There. This just sucks. Fuck! I can do that in one go, but fuck. What do I need to do here? Okay. That's there specifically to fucking fuck you. Fuck my life. I always fucking do that the wrong way. Fuck! Mm-hmm. I just keep thinking that my momentum's gonna be higher than it is. Well, I guess I just didn't want to. Like, this is nearly impossible. You have to time the jump absolutely fucking perfectly. I can't rush that, I don't think. What the fuck happened there? God damn it! I just had a stroke. This one's annoying. Yeah, this world is a lot harder. Fuck! God damn it!